My name is Dr. Allison Orr. I'm one of the associate optometrists at Bristol Family Eye Care, and I've been with the team for about a month and a half. I'm originally from California, which is where I did my schooling in optometry. I then proceeded to do a residency in pediatrics at the University of Houston, and decided that I loved Texas, but I loved Austin even more. So decided to move to Austin a couple years ago. Bristol Family Eye Care was a great option and just has kind of really welcomed me into the family here. I always knew I wanted to kind of be in the medical field in some way or another. And I had a family friend who was an optometrist, and I got to shadow him when I was in college. And I just instantly kind of fell in love with it. I get a little bit of a different perspective of it. Also, my background in pediatrics and doing a lot of things with the binocular vision system, such as the muscles. I've worked a lot with kind of concussion patients and athletes. So I have a little bit of a different background than just kind of your everyday optometrist, which allows me to see things in a different light and see kind of a bigger picture, which is a great opportunity. It's not going to be a quick in and out kind of eye exam, mainly because we do want to go through and we want to talk to you. But the greatest thing is you're going to learn about your eyes. Is every single patient I sit down with is I love to teach them, and they're going to learn about what do the back of their eyes look like. Sometimes it's a lot of information, but it's always very helpful, and I can tell the patients feel a lot more relaxed by knowing that information versus just a, hey, here's your glasses prescription. We'll see you next year. What makes it kind of special and unique is just how much and how far we're willing to go with everything for each of our patients. In previous practices that I've worked for, I know that sometimes we're hung up on whether insurance will cover stuff or whether we'll be able to do this for the patient. But at Bristol Family Eye Care, we're able to kind of figure that out, and we're going to treat the patient in the best way possible, and we're going to try and do the best for them in the best way possible, which is nice.